Well, it's with great excitement. I look forward to the Georgia-LSU game this year and having Athens. We've been having some tough times, and y'all been having some tough times. We had a problem at the University of Georgia. We had a woman professor who had this insane notion that our players should go to class. I don't mind going to class during basketball season. That don't bother me, you know. But anyway, she sued the university, and the university lost. Her name was Jan Kemp, if you remember. She's now in a mental institution. But, you know, it gave Georgia a lot of bad publicity, like a University of Georgia diploma didn't mean very much. You know, people, a lot of people say if you drove through Athens, your window down, somebody would throw a diploma in your car. That ain't true. You got to stop first. I guess Georgia and LSU are not what you would call annual rivals, you know, bitter rivals. We don't play all the time. You know, you have yours, Ole Miss, and people, we play Auburn and Alabama and people like that. And played Clemson, you know, agricultural school up at Clemson. By the way, they've discovered at the Clemson Agricultural School a new use for sheep. Wool. Trying to go as slow as I can here, yes. Auburn, Alabama. We have a big rivalry with Auburn, Alabama. Alabama guy reads in the paper, says, vacation cruise, $99. Goes down the plate, says, I'll have the vacation cruise for $99. Guy said, give me $99. He pays him. Guy comes down the counter with a baseball bat, knocks him in the head, knocks him down on the ground, wraps him up in sheets and towels and blankets, ties him up with some rope, opens the back door, and throws him out in the river, and there he goes. About 15 minutes later, Auburn guy comes in. I'll have the vacation cruise, $99. Gets his money, same thing. Knocks him in the head, knocks him down, wraps him up, opens the back door, throws him in the river, there he goes. About 15 minutes later, the Auburn and Alabama guy are floating down the river together. The Alabama man looks over at the Auburn man and says, you think they're gonna serve us any food on this cruise? The Auburn guy said, it didn't last year. Of course, our big rivals of Georgia is Georgia Tech. You know, I tried to get in Georgia Tech. As a matter of fact, I didn't have enough pimples. I couldn't get in. Thing about Tech folks, they claim how smart they are. Oh, we're smart than everybody. You know, we're over in this engineering school. All athletes are really intelligent. They signed a basketball player recently. It took him 17 times to make 700 SAT. They give you 400 for getting your name right. And they took this boy in after finally passed 700, and one of the assistant coaches is trying to get some information on him. He said, son, how tall are you? And the boy took his hands down like this and just started measuring his thing like that. You know, guy over here says 6'11". So how old are you? He started counting out on his fingers and toes and everything, you know, and he finally says, 19. He said, what's your name? And the boy does this. Marvin. He said, I understood about the measuring yourself and the fingers and toes. What was that little dance about? He said, well, coach, sometime I forget. I have to do this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marvin. Happy birthday to you.